welcome to Arlington, Texas, where there's perfect football weather here at Cowboys Stadium as the Colts take on the Dolphins. Carpenter is ready to kick this one downfield and get this game started. He got all of this one, a high, deep kick. Garcon takes off from the goal line. He won't be brought down. It's first and 10. Going for it all over the middle. The pass is tipped away. Wayne was his intended target. He didn't get back to the line.
He likes to run in behind his blockers and then make that quick cut off their hip for a big game, but it just didn't work out that time.
Third and long, passing situation. They're going deep. The pass falls incomplete. Collie was his intended target. Takes it out left. He's got room. At the 50. Pushing forward. He should have been stopped short, but he was able to power his way for a first down.
No one was going to stop him from getting that first down. That was just great determination and individual effort to get that one past the sticks.
Gets it away. Clancy was the intended receiver. They're going deep. The catch is made. First and goal. Takes it on left. He's got room. Touchdown, Indianapolis.
They get the offensive line full of credit. They created the initial hole, but after that, it was all running back. That's the reason this guy is so popular in this league.
Vinatieri drills the PAT, and now it's a 7-point game. Short kick. They're going to get good field position out of this. Fasano fields it at the 27. Squares his shoulders.
Down one score, you know the offense has their eyes set on trying to put some points on the board with this one.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Under heavy pressure. It's tipped away. Great defense.
Ooh, that was close. He just barely got a hand on that ball there. That could have been a big play. Nice job of gap control defense.
It's almost picked off. Garcon awaiting the return. First down and 10 to go. Takes it out left. He's got room. Defense pushes him out of bounds at the 25. And he breaks it for a big gain and the first down.
Yes, sir. He really found a nice hole and was able to exploit it for a good gain. They're going to have to do a better job getting in those running lanes if they're going to stop him consistently.
Breaks it. First down and 10. Has a man deep. And it's tipped away. Wayne was the intended receiver. Here's the throw. The catch is made.
Quarterback blitzes are dangerous for both the offense and the defense. Obviously, when you're sending one of the defenders out of your secondary, you can give up a big play. But offensively, sometimes those quarterbacks don't see it coming, and they get hit hard.
Leaves the pocket and heads to his left. Big hit there to bring him down. We've got 2nd and 9 yards to go. Leg still turning. It's 1st and 10. Here comes the heat. Decides to run for it.
This quarterback's a good athlete, no question about it. When he drops back to throw, you had better account for his ability to run the football, or you're going to give up a first down like they just did.
1st and goal. Rolls to his right. He's going to run with it. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Terry adds the extra point. He got all of this one, a high, deep kick. Number 15 fields it at the 11. And it's a fumble. Picks up the ball and he can run. It's 1st and 10.